is this 1967 Chevrolet Impala would turn out to be the most important car, the most important object in pretty much the whole universe. She ended up at Rainbow Motors, a used car lot in Lawrence, where a young Marine bought her on impulse. That is, after a little advice from a friend. I guess that's where this story begins.